I don't want to kill him. He's only the chef. He can do anything. He just got pissed off because the guy called him that his work is all salt. Oh well. Pasa, hombre. I didn't do it.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours.
Settle happily for a roof over my head, you know?
Might as well just pass them.
I've been sleeping on couches since Angie kicked me out.
Leaving people alive is cleaner, but might complicate your effort to remain undetected. Yet this is the mark of the silent assassin, to leave the world around him unaware and untouched.
Well, that's what happens.
Accessing mansion and approaching
not completely
target.
Bad.
Good. Infiltrate the mansion and terminate Diana Burnwood. And Victoria,
you really want her dead, huh?
Bring her in, unharmed. She is very dear to me and the agency.
Gotcha.
What? You're kidding. Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer.
What?
I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man. You made my day. Yeah,
what
thanks,
the
Doc.
Hell?
Yeah. I thought I was a goner. Yeah. Doc, I gotta run. Duty calls. And thank you so much. You have a nice day, too. Yeah, bye. Woo! Man, no one can piss on this day.
I just did. Bye! Ooh, well, damn. Geronimo.
Alwit, you are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain undetected.
Great. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take his suit. Let me use a fire wire.
What?
Alright, thank you. I just grab everybody's freaking disguise. What the hell?
The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close.
Of
so
course.
Keep a safe distance.
Don't worry. Alright, so I don't have to worry about that. What is this? Oh. Checkpoint.
You have activated a checkpoint. If you die, or if you choose to restart, you will start at this location.
You know what's sad? I think this is just a tutorial level, which is really bad. This is, like, fucking up a little bit here. But, you know what? It's pretty cool. I'm actually liking this a lot. So let's go inside. Come on. Alright, inside the mansion. Disable security system. Well, if I must, I must. That's what's going on here. That's a good one there. So, try not to use too much instinct. That's the whole point, right? Evidence. What's this?
Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the evidence will award you rating points and instinct.
Okay. Another disguise? What's this? That's the same suit. Okay, disabled in security system. Well, that was easy.
Beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Okay, so now this is where the game begins. What are we looking at here? Freaking, there's like two. What the hell?
Come on, you can tell me. My lips are sealed.
This recipe is a trade secret handed down from
the. Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
I will take the secret ingredient with me to the grave.
Is it salt?
No. No! What do you take me for? Salt? Please! I am one of the finest chefs in this culinary wasteland, you call a nation. You put liquid butter on your popcorn, and you have the nerve to make assumptions about my award-winning recipes. Salt! Shame on you, sir! Shame!
What's going on here?
Get out of here! Shh.
All right, relax. Was only asking. Christ, don't
have
a heart
attack. Whoa, man.
Out, I say! Go guard a gate, or shoot at some beer cans, you big ape.
I'm taking this guy out. I'm gonna kill him. I don't wanna kill him. He's only a chef. He can do anything. He just got pissed off because the guy called him that his work is all salt. Oh well. Throw him in the freezer. Come on. Come on here, my friend. Take a suit. There you go.
You are disguised as a chef. You are allowed everywhere in the ground floor mansion area. No one in the mansion will see through this disguise, but be mindful not to carry visible weapons, as they will cause... The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body, and still has room for you to hide.
So, now I'm a chef, huh? Okay, I can walk around anywhere I want. Well, that worked out a lot better.
You're a class act, man.
Don't act so high and mighty.
The girl's in her room and will remain so for the time being. For those of you who do not know the drill, I will personally appoint a close protection host for each client on a 6-hour shift cycle. You will not, I repeat, not leave your VIP side for any reason during your shift. Any breach of procedure will result in immediate termination and subsequent blacklisting. Rest assured, if you fail in your duties, you will never work in this business again. This is all. Dismissed.
I'm supposed to go upstairs.
New chef's assistant. Why was I not informed? Report with my intel officer.
So you were on close protection duty yesterday, right? Did you talk to the girl?
Barely. She's polite, but kind of introverted. Just sits there staring into space. Kid must have some kind of baggage.
Huh. Interesting. Gotta listen to everything. Something's... you never know. Key... what? This is it. Fuck.
By allowing anyone into the mansion that has not been directly approved by my...
Seriously, man, you should join me over here. I could put your name at the top of the pile. You got the credentials. You know, Mom would be...
You have been caught trespassing, but if you walk downstairs calmly, your enemy might stand down.
Sorry, I'm leaving. Yeah, no problem. I'm going. Freaking hell. -3, 1,300 points. God damn it. Freaking guy turned around, man.
Mercer's lethal trade. Wait, you don't mean...
Hey, nice view. Never noticed that before.
Alright, what the hell is that about? Oh, I need a key card. Well, who has it? What the hell is this? Shit.
Sir, this is off limits.
Yes, sir. Go on.
I already told you this is off limits. That's it. One step at a time. There. Do not let this happen again.
Where the freaking hell am I supposed to put this body? Fuck. Should have thought this a little bit through. Shit. I got nowhere to put this fucking guy. I'm gonna have to get in there. Well, fucking. I'll put it right here. Fuck right now, I gotta get this guy out of here. Well, this is not turning out the way I wanted it to. Open the fucking door. Dump his ass in there. Did I get the security card? I don't know. I really don't need that one. Just drag his ass. No, let's stay as a chef. Actually, you know what? Hold on. No. Maybe this is. Yeah, okay, because I'm allowed to be up here. Activate checkpoint. Alright, cool. Well, it's not turning out smoothly, but hey, we're getting things done. Oh, sleeping pills. Look at that. Let's see what we're going to do with these, though. Gotta get in there. Did I get the card? Oh, there it is.
If your score is high enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next unlock.
All right, let's check it out. What do we got here? Huh. Weapon handling. I need 6,800. Son of a bitch, man. I got a low score. What am I doing? I'm gonna check around here? Why? No, there's no reason for me. It's just another way up. Alright. There must have been something with the sleeping pills. How do I get the gun? If I leave a gun open, doesn't that? Never mind. Alright, let's get in there. I'm here! Now what? Weapon handling on
closing in on target.
We are?
Well done, 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
I got it. I'll take care of it. Closing in on her. There she is. Let's see. Diana located. Open the door. And cutscene. Holy shit, she's taking a shower. I'll just stand here and watch for a while. Yep. Just stand here and just watch. What a shame. What a piece of ass.
Wait.
No time. Damn, man. The glass freaking broke like pieces. Look at that. Oh, man. Why'd you do it, Diana?
Report 47.
I should kill you. Why did you do this?
47.
Huh. Turned it off.
We all have our limits. Even you, 47. We used to have honor.
Diana, I...
No. I had to take her away from the doctors. I knew...
What?
You would understand.
Fuck. Something's not right.
What the hell's going on here?
You won't last long.
There's no time.
You still have a chance.
In my robe. A letter. Now go. Take the girl and run. Before Travis finds out. Please. Do not let her turn into you.
It's like a silver dollar.
Promise me.
I promise.
Okay. Shit. Now I gotta get out of here. Anybody here?
Running is noisy and makes it easier for your enemies.
So why are you telling me to run? I took my time. What the hell is that? I got a couple guys and guarding the girl.
Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly.
Hold R1. Press the square to activate pinpoint shooting.
Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot.
Okay. L2 zoom. R1 to place tag.
Fatal damage. Focus on the next enemy.
Poison.
Make sure to deal fatal damage to all four enemies.
Poison.
All enemies are dealt with. Now execute the attack.
Oh! Oh! Shit! Good night. Clear. I'll wear your disguise now. Alright, we're all good. Put these guns away. Excellent work! That reminds me of Splinter Cell. We had to, just mark the guy and then assassinate. Quick kills. Oh, here we go. I don't know who you are, but for some reason, we gotta get you.
You know who I am.
I know. She's dead, isn't she?
Come on, yeah, stay close to me.
Where are we going?
Shit, let's go.
Get in.
Nice car.
It's done.
Excellent work, 47. Bring the girl to the extraction point.
Fuck you. Something doesn't seem right. I guess he quit the agency this time.
doing?
Burning the car! Oh, man, there it goes.
Why did the agency want you?
I don't know. I guess I might have...
Diana did this for you. Why?
Please, she was my only friend. She took me away from the doctors.
Tell me about the doctors.
It's really blurry. Like, really bad dream. Why?
We need to go.
Let's go.
Sir, there's nobody here. I think the asset has gone AWOL.
Oh, AWOL, huh?
I was afraid it couldn't do it. I want every agent on this. You hear me, Jade? Okay, 47 before he slips between the cracks.
Huh, that's weird. Said he couldn't do this. I guess, they wanted a kid for some reason. Weapon handling reduces recoil when firing weapons. Excellent. Next level improves 47's reload time. 12,150. I think that's pretty bad compared to other people. Not sure. There's two of them. Continue. Oh, there we go. So, I think I did everything. Chameleon. Yep, I got the chameleon. Look at all this. There was two evidence I didn't pick up. Infiltrator, suit only. Oh, that's without the disguises. I guess that's, next time. Coffee mug. Oh, I was supposed to pick that up then? So I'm supposed to pick up every little item? Yeah, I guess so. Sleeping pills, yeah. Just pick it up. Pick it up and drop it. Alright, cool. Let's go. Moving on.